it is not unreasonable to feel anxious when you're about to have an operation like this. It's a big operation, but you're in very safe hands and there are people looking after you the whole time. The surgeon's looking after you, there's a neurologist there, and I'm sitting next to you, or standing next to you, the whole time during the operation. So if you do have any concerns for the part when you're awake, we're all there and available to help you.